everyone, how is your day going so far?
My day is going pretty good.
Somebody just leave out?
No.
Oh, hey, Aubrey. So, how's everybody doing today? Sorry, it's not right. Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Today is actually Tuesday, so it's my Tuesday. So today I made a video, but it didn't upload.
Did you address already?
It didn't upload right because before we could upload all the way, I deleted the video. So, don't do that. Oh, hey, Aubrey.
Hi.
Here,
it's cold in here.
Yeah, it is.
Why do they always have the air going so hot? You know, I'm in there and didn't grab any ketchup.
Oh, you gotta get a packet.
Where are they?
In the drawer. So, today is Wednesday, and it's a pretty good day. It's sunny. That's why I'm wearing this cute outfit. My outfit for the day is... My outfit for the day are... My regular flip-flops I wear like every single day that are very, very old. Those, this really pretty blue shirt. It could be like a thing, but it's very, very cute. With just some regular blue things that I just did this to, just because it's hot outside and I had no shorts washed, with some earrings. With a little flower headband, whatever. And my hair just like this, but I think it looks just a little bit better. This on. See? That is my outfit for the day. So, I am about to just see how it feels outside because I haven't even went outside today. Oh yeah, it feels very good out here. I am actually in my backyard. So I have actually in my backyard. Very good out here actually. I really like how it feels. Let's see if it's French. If you let it, this was like horrible noise out there. It was this fan that was out there. I don't know if it's called a fan or something. I don't know what it's called. But I want to look in the front. So, okay, the front, this, I want to show you guys any numbers, but it feels very good outside, actually, just before this car comes. I want to show you who's in that car, but it does feel very, very good. Let me just get in the shade. It does feel very, very, very good, actually. So, why I'm not sitting down, because my sister's like, you don't, all you do is sit down videos. You never do, like, videos where you're standing up. So that's why I'm not sitting down.
Can you please shut up, like, I'm trying to do a video.
But, yeah. So, this is the shade. Look at all those trees.
somebody told me that was poison ivy over there, so I don't even know if I want to touch over there, just because I'm pretty scared if I get it back poison ivy. But capiche? I'm really thirsty, actually. I need to fix me something to drink. Powder,
tea powder, yay!
About to make me some tea. Guys, I don't know what kind of tea I'm doing. It's just this iced tea. I don't like certain kind of teas, so I only like this tea. I just don't like other kind of teas. If you ever had that toaster out last, I need to put it up. So I'm just going to come back with you guys what I have done with. So I'm done with my tea, and it's really, really good. Ooh. And now, I'm just about to do my chores. Vacuum the hallway. Comment down below if you have to do chores. Look at this big baby. Like, while I plug it up, I'm just gonna see if you guys can stay right here. Bet, if you're watching this, I'm vacuuming. What's your name? My name is Nick. Who you from? You up in this? Not the right man.
I wonder what they're cooking tonight. We're probably just gonna eat some Buffalo Wild Wings. Probably. Because today's Tuesday. Yep.
So I'm just about to vacuum, so I'll get back with you guys when I'm done vacuuming.
Thank you.
So I'm done vacuuming, so I'm just gonna put up, just gotta do the vacuum. Ouch. I'm gonna keep on hurting myself. I don't give up, nah, nah, nah. You don't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you. Nah.
Aubrey, did you subscribe to me? Who was she talking to?
Yeah, well,
I mean,
yes, she was.
I was thinking of something.
I'm going to get back with you guys and I'm done doing this.
Because I got it.